Well, we've had a pretty wet winter, which is good news for many, including cattle ranchers. The grass is green and there's enough water for the first time in years for a lot of ranchers. KCRA3's Rich Ibarra shows us what that means for the rancher's bottom line.
The grass is growing tall on the hills. The steady rainfall this year has made the difference and left the perfect feed for cattle.
Yeah, and it'll get twice that tall by the time it matures.
Cattle rancher Duane Martin knows that this abundance of green grass means the difference between profit and loss, lowering his overhead by not having to buy extra feed for his cattle.
And if the cattle have 25 or 30 more pounds per head, that means $25 or $30 more in our pocket.
Drought conditions in California have had their effect on cattle herds. In fact, over the last 3 years, cattle herds in the state have dropped 100,000 head. That has resulted in lowering the supply. And now finally, cattle prices are going up, and prices at the meat market are predicted to go up 5% over last year.
We've had to cut our herds down somewhat over the past few years due to drought. That's been the case nationwide.
Many ranchers will likely try to increase their herds now.
Our ponds are full, the creeks are running, and the grass is growing.
But there's always room for hope for a little more.
If we could get another rain or two this spring, why, we'd be in great shape.
In Amador County, Rich Ibarra, KCRA 3 reports.
And last year, drought conditions in several San Joaquin Valley counties were so bad that the federal government declared them disaster areas.